We sell CDs.
Not ours.
I have a CD. He has a CD, and he has a CD, but there's not of any of the stuff we played. We don't have a CD as a band, but we appreciate the compliment. Actually, this group has never played together before as this group, so well, we appreciate it. We're probably going to have a Rira or a set of Rira CDs coming up here pretty soon.
The Rira
Session. Yeah, Rira Session CDs. So.
Soaked in Jameson.
That's right. So, that's right. When you open the package, it smells like Jameson. And the other side, the flip side, smells like Guinness, so it'll be perfect. It'll be just great. And but we appreciate that. If somebody does want to buy a CD, but if you want to take a chance, we had 3 CDs for sale, but they're not of anything that we've done. Actually, it was one of David's tunes we did. It was on there.
Not really this type of music.
So, yeah, this is kind of unique. We appreciate you asking for that and coming out. Take you down to southern Louisiana now, do a little tune called Jambalaya, actually written by Hank Williams, but adapted by the Cajun people. It's about eating all that good Cajun food, living the life.
Gonna pass a good time, yeah,
Shan?
Yeah.
Good
time. Gonna pass a good time, yeah, Shan? Ooh-wee! Gotta stick the head on it, garbage.
Kickoff is like it's in D. It's gonna walk down to the 5. Da 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 da. 1, 2, 3.
Goodbye, Joe. Now me gotta go. Now me, oh my ho. Me got a harpoon and me roll down the bayou. If my hero and sweetest one.
We're gonna have a big fall down on the fire. get up, we're gonna have a big fun down the Ohio. Yeah, son of a gun, we're gonna have a big fun on the Ohio.
Yeah, thank you all, Cajun fans. I know.